to mount a venture of this kind takes a lot of people, a lot of effort, a lot of time with their various skills and expertise. They know who they are, either within BASBWE or persuaded, if you hear my word, persuaded to assist. It would be invidious to mention names. They know who they are, their names are in their program, but one thing, we sincerely thank each and every one. One name not mentioned in the program is a person who's always been there for Guy. He refers to her as his publisher. Well, yes, aerial music would be nowhere without Jane Wolfenden and the lady who has been behind him all the time. Jane Wolfenden. I was privileged to be there in 1983 at the premiere of Gallimaufry at the Royal Northern College of Music, conducted by Guy Wolfenden. And Guy's music immediately communicated with me. I've been a keen advocate, I think they know it, ever since for wind band. And BASBWE have almost reached the conclusion of this world-breaking venture, but they have another 12 minutes, 4 seconds to go. And it would not be the same without Gallimaufry, the most magnificent wind band piece of its time. Gallimaufry. Thank you.
Thank you. Gentlemen, Linda Merrick. Matthew George. Tim Reynish. Thank you.
this afternoon would not have been possible without one man's creative genius, Guy Wolfenden.